Hey guys, Pomerator here, and doing a quick little video on how to kill the juggernauts in Spec Ops so easily. So as you see there, you buy the air support, and so what you're gonna do is you're gonna once because they come in waves, they come in like threes or four of them. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna try to retrain them up a little bit. You use your teammate to help you, and you kind of get them to lead. You lead them into a certain point, and so they kind of clump up together, and then when you shoot at them, they stay still. And you call in an airstrike, and right there, boom, as you guys saw that, it just kills them right away. The airstrike goes after them, and the round is over. That round took us about like 30 seconds. It's the easiest thing to do, so go try it yourself. And so, yeah, guys, if this helped you, just drop a like, and yeah, if you have not subscribed, subscribe, and that's it. Pomerator signing off. Peace.